kuyo ah.
Ay, masyadiyan mo. Ilang to.
Tell us about your skill. So, what is your skill?
आपने क्या-क्या जॉब किया है? वो एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हो?
हाँ जी सर।
आप ऑपरेटर हैं आपके पास?
जी, I am the job career starting from 2014. Starting from the quality inspector and manufacturing of CNC parts. And
जो भी आप वर्ष में बोल रहे हैं आप तेज़ कर क्या होते हैं?
Plastic molding and manufacturing and quality engineer.
So do you know about codes?
देखना पड़ेगा ना डिग्री कहाँ डिग्री
कहाँ की है? Code, code, COD, course.
Do you know that?
Quality control course.
No, as a diploma is like a quality.
Okay, but you are working in the quality control department. Do you follow the codes?
Yes.
No, you ask him that. Do you know about quality control course? There are some standard, some specific type of specification. There are some codes by number. Some regulation, some terms. Do you understand?
तुमने quality control का कोई course किया है?
No, sir. Actually, starting doing for quality working, quality and quality inspector and quality.
Okay, if you consider now, if you are not there in your company, what will happen? If your department is not there, what will happen?
Quality control का department अगर तुम्हारी company में नहीं होगा तो क्या problem है?
What will happen to you?
Actually, the question quality department is not available as in the customer complaints.
You understand that if you are not there in your you are not there in your company, then what will happen? I am just asking the question by the words. Like you are quality control team. Right? You don't get it obviously, like normal. Just I am asking very normal question. So you are in the quality control in your manufacturing industry. So if you are not there, what will happen? That's only the question I am
asking.
Just to tell that my here is a quality control not there in this industry. Number one, this is not this will happen. Number two, this will happen. Number three, this will happen. So this is important. You have to tell.
So actually, I am to the my company bypass packaging material of and a customer complaint and missing part. Especially customer.
Okay, all right. Thank you much. Then why you are applying for mechanical foreman?
So because I want to start from bottom. Because you know, sir, in BTech we are studying the theoretical part. So we don't have the more experience about the type of things, so I want to start from this bottom and I will learn some things from there, then I will go for the engineers.
So how many years you passed, you worked as a mechanical foreman?
6 years, 4 years.
So 4 years, still you are in learning process or still when you are looking for mechanical foreman?
I will
If as a graduate engineer, you want to start with mechanical foreman, it's a good choice.
Yes.
I agree. Okay, it's a start because you have a platform there. But 4 years still you are not missed. This is my question.
It depends on my ability. If I will learn some, if I will cover.
It shows about your weakness for me.
Yes.
Because if you are saying foreman, 4 years, then supervisor, maybe 10 years. The engineer, when you become an engineer?
I don't have the ideas of the years. So,